Well, let me wish you a warm welcome to the gold medal final of the 2020 ROSL Annual Music Festival. We've postponed the final once as a result of COVID, so we thought we'd really go ahead with it online, sadly, and so we won't have a live audience this year. But nevertheless, the competition will proceed. You're going to hear from our four section final winners performing for the gold medal prize, which is a prize of £10,000, and also the £5,000 Bangara Professional Development Scholarship. So I think you'll find it a great experience listening to them, even though you won't be present in the festival hall, as is normally the case. Let me end also by thanking Thomas Fattorini Limited for kindly sponsoring the competition by manufacturing the gold medal for our winners. So I do hope you very much enjoy today's performance. You'll get a great deal out of it. And next year, God willing, it'll be possible to resume normal practice and have the gold medal final at the festival hall.
Hi, I'm Eleanor Corr and I play the violin, and today I'll be playing Grieg Sonata No. 2 in G major, the first movement of that, and the second, third and fifth movements of Lutoslawski Partita. Thank you.
Thank you. this afternoon I'm going to be singing a song by Mendelssohn, Hexenlied. This will be followed by one of the Jean de La Fontaine songs by Caplet, The Fox and the Crow. Then a piece by Libby Larson titled Pregnant from her cycle The Birth Project. And then we will finish with Ernani and Volani from Verdi's opera Ernani. Flying to the Brocken Mountain, they take butter and eggs and dance around the devil, and a fiery dragon appears and terrifies the neighbours. But now to a setting of one of Jean de La Fontaine's fables by Caplet. This is The Crow and the Fox, where we learn that a flatterer is only ever after one thing, and that's something in return for themselves.
Notre corbeau sur un arbre perché tenait en son bec un fromage. Maître Renard paludera les chiens, lui tint à peu près Sans doute.
Pregnant is taken from a song cycle by Libby Larson titled The Birth Project. Birth and pregnancy are topics not often sung about within the song repertoire, and these pieces are particularly special because each of the poets within the set are writing autobiographically about their own birth and pregnancy experiences. But from one heroine's story to another's, we would like to finish our programme today with Elvira's aria from Verdi's Ernani, Ernani Involami. She begs Ernani to steal her away from her wicked uncle so that they may start a new life together of freedom.
My name is Dominic Doutney. I'm a pianist, and today I'll be playing the first movement of a CPE Bach sonata, Scarborough from Ravel's Gaspard de la Nuit, and Rachmaninoff's Last Prelude in D flat major, opus 32, number 13. Thank you.
name is Sirius, and I'm a flute player. Kumi and I will be performing for you three pieces today. We'll start with Bach's G minor sonata, the first movement, followed by Chaminade's flute concertino, and I will be finishing with the Zoom tube by Ian Clark. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. is Alexandra Hall. My name is Jeff. I'm the Artistic Director of the All Overseas League, and we've had a wonderful afternoon of music with our four finalists. We're obviously very sorry that this couldn't go ahead in the Queen Elizabeth Hall as it normally would. We usually have an audience of 500 or 600 people and a jury of 10, and often Princess Alexandra comes along to present the prizes. None of that happened this year, and yet what did happen was an absolutely amazing afternoon of music, and really quite emotional for our jury. And I'm absolutely thrilled that Eleanor Corr won our gold medal. So she's won our £10,000 prize plus our £5,000 Bongara Professional Development Scholarship. So Eleanor, many congratulations. You really did the most incredible performance of Grieg and with the Slavsky. So did you sort of have a nice time performing despite?
I had a wonderful time performing.
It must have been a very different thing not having an audience other than the jury for what's supposed to be a major grand final.
Honestly, under the context, I just felt so happy to be playing. I had two incredible musicians with me on stage, and I didn't feel like I was at a competition at all, actually, because it was just so wonderful to share that music making together.
And tell us what happened with your pianist.
I must say a huge thank you not only to the pianist who stepped in with me, but particularly to Alexander Mislek, who has prepared so hard for this and has been an absolute dream to play with and to have the support throughout. But her flatmate got COVID, we found out on Saturday, so Alex suddenly was legally bound to stay at home. And I've had two new pianists in who have just been absolutely fantastic and made the whole process really enjoyable. But yes, and I should also say a big thank you to the guy who came to fix my boiler, who was 24 hours late, and it meant that I had to cancel my rehearsal, which would have been at Alex's home, and I wouldn't have been here either. So, yeah.
That's worth £10,000.
That is definitely worth it, yeah. So, thank you to the person before me who had a completely troublesome boiler.
And maybe to overstate, you have a £5,000 professional development scholarship. Any ideas yet as to what you might do with that, or is it too soon to say?
I've been trying not to think about that too much, so it wasn't the next
one. So we can have a conversation another time.
Think about the best way to use it.
Yeah. Well, we shall meet again on that.
We will.
So, Elliot, all my congratulations, and thank you very much for today.
Thanks for having me.